Alright people, welcome back. More Daily Duel. So today is Monday. That means that we are playing them Nordics. And hopefully we can bust out some powerful Nordic plays. Because sometimes, you know, I tweaked the deck a little bit. Added in some of the other Nordics. So I have the ability to summon all of them. You know, and that's actually pretty good. The possibility of summoning all three. Now Mar, I can discard as use a synchro summon the other two Nordic monsters. All right, monsters in my hand, but see, the problem is you're a tuner, so I don't believe I can use you, because you have to be used with non-tuners like you, so, and drawing lizard draw right now is not the greatest, so I think I'll just go ahead and take it slow. I mean, last thing I need for him to do is just bust out, you know, like, Aria or something like that. Opponent controls the monster, you don't special summon this card, and this card is just drawing battle, you can special summon one from your deck, yeah. So pretty much, I kill that, it summons Aria, and then I can't touch him for the rest of the duel. So that seems fun, so I'll just go ahead and set you. Maybe I'll survive with my two tokens, and I can synchro summon into, like, Thor or something. But him summoning Aria, it's like what are you? It's like, you're unaffected by, like, monster effects, right? On a turn, you can negate the effects of all face-up monsters your opponent control. That'd be pretty powerful. Now there's a normal summon Aria. Xyz into Fairy Cheer Girl. Okay. I mean, you just evened out on that. Like, that wasn't even a plus. Usually you neg on your Xyz, but you just drew a card, so you evened out. You kill my Tengrischnir? Is that how you say it? I'm gonna go ahead and summon my two tokens, my two Tengrischnir tokens. Go ahead and summon my Nordic Beast Horse guy next turn, and then synchro summon right into Thor. And that'd be pretty power. Alright, Sorcerer's not the greatest right now, so just go ahead and summon you, and go ahead and go into a Nordic Beast. I mean, a Nordic Beast, a Nordic God. Grr. There we go, summoned him. Then, of course, if he summons Aria, I could just go ahead and negate that. There's no monsters for me to be unaffected by. This might have been a better time for Loki or something like that, but I had to go into Thor. I didn't have a choice. It has to be Thor. So even if he special summons Aria, I could just be like, alright, negate all effects. I don't target, you know. I think Aria is like, they can't be targeted or destroyed by battle. I could just negate your effect, and I'm not targeting you, and then run and kill you. So the plays are still there. Anyway, you look at the tile, and you're like, what's up with that? Alright, so road to becoming a great teacher. Alright. So, alright, see, you control the monsters, then you can go and special summon Aria, and then you'd be like, haha, I'm invincible, right? No. Summon Solo. Okay. Then Solo crash into me and then summon Aria? Like, why are you doing all this unnecessary stuff? Okay, so Solo, destroy a battle, special summon one Nelodious monster from your deck. Oh, you could summon her. I'm so lost. Honest? Oh, alright, drop me to zero. That's fine. I can come back, though. I can come back, so that ain't nothing. Yep, go ahead and call it Haunted Aria, so... like, that's fine. Yeah, I can just come back, yep. So, go ahead and just banish my horse. And summon back my Thor. The power! Alright, this would be pretty good to go ahead and search for non-tuners so I can go into Loki. So all I have to do is just activate my effect, negate everybody, and then just run your ass over. Well, unless you have some kind of some set cards. So Thor will just get all your monster effects. Of course, I don't target you or anything like that, and I'll just kill that Aria. Okay, that's annoying. I mean, I run Twin Twisters, I didn't get him in this duel, so, yep. Then I guess I can go ahead and activate Lizard Draw, and then see if I draw into my next card, so. I can play Sorcerer, play Lizard Draw, pop, draw into my next card, and see what it is, so. What do you have to say? If you have an opponent, destroy this card. Okay, so it's just destroy this card. That sucks. I was like, I was fucking just burying Mirror Force, like, really? Damn. And pop my cards too? Like, alright, I guess I didn't want to do anything anyway. So, is that game? Yep. It goes back to getting your boosts. Attack, attack, attack. That might be game. Maybe. I don't have any more Nordic. Ah, should have set freaking him. Should have set him. Definitely should have set him. If I would have set him, then when he kills my Thor, it would have been back. It would have been in the graveyard because he would have killed this. Yep, I misplayed. It's fine. It's fine. I'll be able to summon out Loki next turn. So, just Thor would be much better. Definitely should have set this guy. We draw like monkey board or something. Anyway, I actually started my university class. I wanted to talk about this on Friday, but you know how that deck was. So I was like, freaking Zushin. I was like, screw it. I'll just have Stanzi join me. I'm gonna go ahead and search for him because he is a non-tuner. Then I could just use you and synchro summon into Loki. Really, I just need to draw into anything nice. Oh, Scroll Crobat Joker. Well, that's gonna cost me a normal summon, but you, I mean, I still haven't really normal summoned yet, so that's great. So go ahead, normal summon, activate. I might be able to come back. It depends on what he top decked. Like, knowing my luck, he probably top decked something to stop me. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that monkey board. Activate that monkey board. No. Reduce level. No. Play my pendulum scale. Draw a card. Yes. Hey, do you have something to stop me? Did that card that you top deck something to stop me? Of course. Of course it is. Of course it's another fucking MST. Wow. Like, you fucking shitting me? Wow. Wow. Nice top decks. Wow. Everything that I fucking did. Yeah, the answer to. The answer. The answer. The answer. The answer. Like, goddamn. Like, wow. Well, that's it. That's all I fucking got. I should have set fucking my Nordic Beast. Oh well. Oh, that's game. Wow. Nice top decks. Use MST, draw into another MST to get me anyway. Be right back. Alright. So, with starting my new course, it's starting to get into more of the try-hard courses, if you know what I mean. It's less of, wow. Alright, he said something interesting or I quit. Nigga. You go ahead and go first. I guess he wanted me to go first and see what I do. Like, alright, butt lock. Bear. Yeah, I guess he wanted me to go first and show off my deck, but no. I'd rather go second in this deck. No, there's no point in me going first, busting out like a powerful Nordic Beast or anything along those lines. Like, no thank you. Alright, so I guess I'll just go ahead and, well, I could play you and play you, but I think I'm going to just go ahead and Pendulum Summon Sorcerer, pop you two, and search. Or Sorcerer pop yourself. Like, it's really all good. I'll summon you. Do I want to summon you? No, I'll hold on to you. Go ahead and Pendulum Summon Sorcerer. Sorcerer. I kind of want you, because you're actually pretty good. Once a turn, when attacking is evolved, a monster you control and an opponent's monster, after sick, the monster you control cannot be destroyed in battle. That's pretty good. Well, Sorcerer, I'll just go back to the extra deck, so I might as well just pop you and then get new pendulum skills, really. Pop you to you, and you. Summon that Joker, get that search, it's all good. Like, it's all good. That lizard draw. No, stop trying to reduce the level, monkey. Activate. I guess I'll go ahead and get. No, it says activated. Yeah, because then the one's activated in my pendulum scale. So let's play you, play lizard draw, pop, draw card. Oh, that good shenanigans. A Performer Pal Nordic deck, which I definitely think is a better version of the deck. So, I don't know, I actually think that I'm good. I mean, I could XC into something, but I don't think there's really anything that's good in here, like what, Castell and Dweller or something? Like, no, I'm good. Go ahead. So, it's less about the content of the class and what it's trying to teach you. This class, the starting off class, it's called, oh, it's Cosmos, oh no. Oh no. I'm playing fucking Nordics. Like, I'm just gonna go ahead and get destroyed. Like, it doesn't matter, right? It doesn't even matter. Like, GG. 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 I'm playing for... He thinks I'm playing for Performance Piles, but I'm really not playing Nordics. Like, oh no. This man's gonna fucking just stomp on my grave. Oops. Hit a button. Like, Cosmos are so good. Especially that Fire King Cosmos shit. Like, oh my god. Plays are ridiculous. But Cosmos are already great. Mm-hmm. Dark Destroyer, I know you opened with it. They always do. They always do. Oh, slip. Gonna target my set card? Like, it's not... It ain't even anything. It's just my searcher card. I guess I can go ahead and go into a Loki, but... Yeah, with these two. And what I'm searching for. Go ahead and search you. So I can go into Loki at least, so that's cool. It's just, is it great right now? No, not really. Not really at all. Still has two cards in his hand. I mean, he really can't do anything with this, at least not hit me directly with a farm girl. No, alright, so emergency teleport, summon farm girl, then farm girl just leave. Like, alright. There is Dr. Star. I know you opened up with it. Like, come on. You always do. I'll go ahead and just go back to the extra deck. At least I don't have to worry about Farm Girl hitting me directly and getting a search. He normal summoned, right? Yeah, he normal summoned Wicked Witch. So, that's good. So, this class is literally, like, it's like the feel-good class. It's like, oh, what are you gonna do to become a great teacher and all this blah, 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 blah. So, despite being an online class, I literally had to drive to the other side of the town for the first meeting of this class. Like, it was like a 45 to an hour long drive. Like, it was a long drive with on the freeway, too. Like, holy crap. Like, the whole point of me being in this class was like, no, I don't want to, you know, meet in the class, you know, meet in the classroom. I want it to be an online class, and that's the whole, you know, point of me being here. But, go ahead and activate this. I'm gonna go ahead and Pendulum Shokan. I mean, I can Pendulum Shokan everybody, so it really doesn't matter. Like, because you have to be, two other Nork monsters are in the hand, right? So, we'll summon you. We'll summon you. Alright, so. You. I could go for two Nordic gods right now. You. Sorcerer, go ahead and activate your effect. Pop these two. Search me, you want you. And you. Like, oh shit, we're actually doing some things in Nordic's play, so. So if I Synchro Summon and I say Loki, I don't think I activate him, I think I just go into Loki. I believe that's correct. Unless I'm doing this incorrectly. We'll find out. Nope, it's just in my hand. Alright. Loki! That was cool. I guess I have to Xyz these two. I guess I can Xyz into like a Castell or something. Rex aren't gonna do shit. Dweller. Ooh, Dweller. Dweller. Duh. Dweller. Fucking Dweller, people. Dweller. Ah. I have not normal summoned. Normal summon. Thor. Look at this. Look at this shit, people. Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with the powerful. I can't perform a Pal Nordics. Alright, so if a Performer Power card is activated in your other opponent's zone, you can draw a card. So first I need to, I'm gonna hold on to this play. So, just gonna go ahead and go into battle. There's nothing to play with you, and then you don't do anything. So, just go into battle. Activate that Abyss Dweller. No matter what I detach. Stop that floatiness. And bring that ass here, boy. What? I was like, Cosmos, like, I can't handle that. Yes, I can. If I can go into Dweller, I can. Damn. He's like, no, not the Nordics. Yes, the Nordics. Yes. With that Dweller, though. I'm good. I'll hold on to these. That was pretty powerful. No. The only thing sucks is that he can, like, Cosmo Town, get his Wicked Witch back, run over my Dweller, and then probably tag out into something else. Like, he definitely still has plays. Like, there's definitely some plays here. I mean, it's Cosmo Town, like, let's go. Anyway. Meeting in the classroom, like I said, it's a lot of emotional shit. Like, the workload is really easy. I've probably talked about the workload, but there's not much. And despite being across town and it being an online class where you can do all, I could literally do all the work in like one day if I wanted to and turn it all in, he really wants you to come into the class and, you know, he wants to make it more of like a community because it's a program that I'm in and we're all going to be going through this together, pretty much. Oh my god. Please don't tell me that you're just teching a cyber dragon just so you can go into fucking and summon fucking Slip Rider on me. No, wait, you paid the 1,000? Like, wow, okay. You paid the 1,000. I seriously thought that, well, I guess I might as well activate my effect. I'm gonna die either way, so at least if you think about doing any flow shit, but I seriously thought you were gonna, like, tag out to another Slip Rider and go into an infinity, like. Why'd you summon Wicked Witch then? Alright, so you misplayed. Like, you misplayed. Like, come on, it's Cosmos. It's Cosmos! Wow, I actually beat Cosmos? What the fuck? Alright. I mean, was he that good? Not really, but hey. Alright, we'll get another duel and be right back. Alright, another duel. So, like I said, if you're wondering, like, all the students in the class, you know, how was that? There is not, and I don't mean to be like this, because it comes across really dickish. But, yeah, there's not a single cute girl in my class. Like, they're all kinda ugly. Like, and that's sad. They're all kinda, they're either, like, super old, like, teachers, like, coming back after, like, a whole bunch of years after a while. Like, I think she's, like, this really old lady, fat, and, like, the one, I can't even say decent, the one girl that you would think would be, like, okay in appearance-wise. Yeah, she's like, I'd say like they're the best is like a 3. Like, these girls are ugly. Like, holy crap, they're ugly. I don't know who I want. I guess I can get Lizard Draw him and pop him and then draw a card. I'd like to get Sorcerer and do that play, but I don't even think that's actually necessary right now. Like, might just be nice just to go ahead and pop my Lizard Draw and see the next card. Alright, I don't really need my horsey right now. Just gonna go ahead and set my Searcher card and then my turn. So, I search for a non-tuner, I can go into Loki. And Loki is low-key not terrible. Yeah. Wow, Pitrandecki, you must have confidence in your hand. But it really doesn't matter who I search for, just so I can grab you. Yep. I can hold on to my Twin Twister, because I was like, why set my Twin Twister? I'm gonna get Twin Twistered. Yeah, I don't want my Twin Twister to get Twin Twistered, but now, alright, he's playing DDD. Alright, so I guess he's really confident in his hand, because pitching that Regeki, I mean, come on, but, you know, he's got that, Dark Contracts, and your Oracle King, you know, you got that Slime, that Necro Slime, like, you got some plays, you definitely got some plays. And you got Kepler too? Damn! Like, you know what, and looking at the way you opened up, I'm gonna piss out Regeki too, like, that's pretty power. Alright, yep. Go ahead and get that Covenant of the Valkyrie. I like that card, the Witch. Yep. Banish your Slime. Alright, for another Oracle King. He's using up some resource in his hand. There's definitely some resources to be burned. Definitely gonna go ahead and Twin Twister his Dark Contract with the Gate and his Valkyrie. Definitely. Like, I don't need none of that. Set your Valkyrie. You know what? Set another card too? No? Alright. Alright, I definitely don't need two of you. I hit you with the Twin Twister as well. Like, you started it, so I'll end it. You wanna go ahead and activate it and pitch a card? More power to you. Alright, so summon you and go into Loki. I could go into Leo, but I don't believe any of these things target. So. Loki! Kepler's not doing anything. Oracle King's not really a threat. You don't have any slime, so you're really top decking at this point, which is actually pretty good. He might top deck into something great, or he might not. Like, it really depends. But right now, I'm not in a terrible situation when it comes to facing DDs. It looks like he didn't draw anything good. Yeah! Woo! We're getting it. I could summon him. Like, I do control a Nordic monster. Your opponent cannot select a fire. Target, blah blah blah. I said, I think I want to push. I think I want to be on the offensive right now. Oh. Does he not count? You don't count as a Nordic? Oh, no, you're an Acer. Oops. Took an egg on that one. I thought he was a Nordic. I probably should have read him. No, he's an Acer. He is a god. He is not the simple Nordic, so kind of wasted that monster. I was like, oh yeah, I can push on the offensive. Now I think I'm taking it too slow. Yeah, that was a little bit too slow. Oh, and he drew into another Necro Slime, so. What are you going to fuse him to, though? Another one? Make like a big eye or something? Yeah, probably. Make a big eye, pick a monster. Yep. That sucks. That sucks. I have no plays. I have no outs to that. That sucks. Sick and tired of losing these duels because I keep top decking. Like, I'm doing good plays, but god damn it. There's like nothing I can draw to make this hand, to make a comeback. Nope. Nope. I got nothing. Nope, GG. I got nothing. I'm still playing Nordics. Against the fast and aggressive and really great deck of DVs, and that was a kind of makeshift play. I mean, he kind of top decked the Necro Slime and top decked that Leonidas to do a fucking big eye play, so that was still a lot of luck based right there, and he still was able to pull it off. But hey, what you gonna do? I'm gonna get one more duel after this, but wow, took my fucking shit. Wish I had more protection against that. Oh well, let me get another duel and be right back. Alright, last duel. So literally, it's like, just try to be a great teacher. It's a lot of trust. It's a lot of, what you think is good in the class. And like I said, I don't mind it. It's just, I'm just kind of worried about the workload. You know, I'm worried about the teacher kind of just fucking me. Then set this, and then my turn. And I can always just, I can go into Loki again. I can go into Loki again. I was like, you know what? Loki is probably one of the most looked down upon of the gods, but I was like, screw it. I can make him really easily with that one that synchros with my hand as long as I have two non-tuners, so he's pretty good. All the tuners are kind of iffy. Like, it really is, but I like him. And with the Pendulum Mechanic and the plussing off of the Performing Palace, I mean, that's nice too. Uh-oh. That's not good. Herpes. Herpaderp derps. This isn't good. Yeah, that's fine. That's one of the least of my concerns. Like, I just wanted to draw off a Guitar Turtle. Sorcerer is fine and dandy too, but no, I just wanted to draw off that Guitar Turtle. Wow, that's it? That's really anticlimactic. No back row, no nothing. Like, just summon Harpy's Hunting Ground and do that. Like, alright. Well, I could bust out two gods right now, because I can always crash my thing, summon the two tokens, and then, oh no, because I'm about to use one summon right now. I'll just take it slow. I'll just go into Loki. Synchro summon into Loki. I could go into Leo, but like I said, I'm trying to keep it authentic. I mean, Leo would have been a much better choice in the last duel than Loki, because at least I couldn't get targeted by Big Eye, right? But, you know, I'm like, hey, and I can go to a Nordic Beast, so I'll go into a Nordic Beast. I'll play fair. Now watch me get targeted. Watch him make like a Castell or like a Lightning Chidori this turn, and just target me and spin my fucking Loki back. And it's like, ah, I should have made Leo. Like, yeah, no, but still. So, alright, Harpy Queen, go ahead and break my other pendulum skill, that's fine. So I don't plan on really activating anything else, so if you want to go ahead and just start keep on summoning Harpy Ladies and pop your own Hunting Ground, more power to you. I mean, unless I draw like Monkey Board next turn. Damn, like, dude, you have four cards in your hand. There's no way that you're taking it that slow with freaking Harpies. Like, come on. Alright. Summon my two Nordic tokens, and then next turn I will go ahead and summon my Nordic Beast. Yep. Summon my Nordic Beast. And go into... Should I go into Leo or should I go into Thor? Leo. See, Leo's good because there's a lot of, you know, Harpy shit and rank 4 as a target. You know what? Just so you know, I could have won the Thor, but I think I'm going to go into Leo. Is there a reason why you can't attack? Is it like you can't attack if there's another face up? There's not another face up Nordic monster or something? Something I played that makes it so I can't attack? I don't know. For some reason I couldn't attack with Loki. Blah blah blah. It is shard by battle by card of him to get you can move play, blah blah. Blah blah blah. This card special by effect, you can select one trap from your graveyard and it's in your hand, okay. Damn, this is like one of the slowest harpy plays I've seen in a cool minute. I guess I'll just go ahead and I didn't go into Thor, so. Okay, now you can attack. Last turn you couldn't attack. In attack, there's no spell or traps to be activated. Okay. I have to say, like, Birdface, like, alright, so add to yourself a Harpy later. I'm not going to set the Twin Twister, there's no point, because you're just going to summon a Harpy later and pop your own hunting ground. So, that's fine. Go ahead. So, yeah. I guess I'm on the route to becoming a great teacher. I'm probably not going to go down every Thursday. Like, maybe I'll go to the last one. I'll probably make up some excuse, but holy crap. Like, it's literally across town. It's like an hour-long drive. Like, no, thank you. Hell to the gnaw. Hell no to the gnaw, gnaw, gnaw. Wow. Cyber Shield. Okay. I thought this man was about to pitch an elegant egotist. Hysterics on. I'm like, oh, no. Okay. So, does the Harpy rank 4 guy, is that generic or is it 3 level 4 Harpies? I can't remember. It might be generic. Is it 3 wind or 3 harp, or 3 level 4 Harpies? I don't remember. Thunder Monks, that's fine. Can't target my Leo, so that's good. I mean, if you want to go ahead and make like a Castell or something, a 1-1 or anything. No, you're just going to leave it like that. Alright, so. Wow, I can't end it with my freaking horse. He's only 16. And then he summoned my kids a 16 booty. If I summon this, it'll just die because you're not a Nordic and you're not a Nordic. So that sucks. So still, just turn slow. Like, wow. That sucks. That sucks real hard. So. Guess just kill the 2 summoner monks. Fuck seeing them into anything. Fuck going to like a dark rebellion, cutting my Loki in half, and then attacking over my Leo. Like, that. Fuck that. So, summon Cyber Harpy. Harpy Southern Guy. That was like one of the best plays you could have had. Alright, awesome. Just wow. So, like I said, there's not a lot of work. CSN, that's actually ending college, my community college is actually ending the semester. This is actually the final week. And with the final week ending, then I can devote all my time to the other class, even though it's not a lot of work. So once that's over, I'll be graduating from community college or, you know, 2-year college soon. And then, yeah, that's it. So anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Daily Duels. This will probably be the last time we're dueling with Nordics. The deck suggestions up, polls will be up soon. So thanks for watching, thanks for the support, and I will see you guys tomorrow playing the ninjas. Thanks for watching.